welcome to my videos, and today we are heading to Lake Louise. And sana samahan niyo ako hanggang matapos itong short video na to, and I hope you're gonna like this.
So first and foremost, guys, once you search Lake Louise in your car's GPS, hindi niya kayo dadalhin sa mismong lake. Okay, so the GPS will actually lead you to the visitor center. Pretty much like a small town area, so meron silang food stores, souvenir and gift shops, meron din silang public washroom, and of course, a big parking lot area. Ayan guys, so ito yung visitor center ng Lake Louise. So if you need anything, like you want something to eat or something to drink, bilhin nyo na lahat ng kailangan nyo dito dahil wala tayong mabibilhan sa mismong lake. Unless naka-check-in kayo doon sa Fairmont Hotel sa mismong tapat ng lake. So after stopping by at the visitor center, we are going to take another 7 to 10 minutes drive to reach our destination. But just to share with you guys, ang ginagawa namin mag-asawa, nilalagay namin sa GPS is Fairmont Hotel. So the GPS will navigate you to the Lake Louise. Kasi pag nilagay mo Lake Louise, ibabalik lang kayo ng GPS dun sa visitor center. And by the way guys, alam naman nating lahat na mahal ang mga hotels dito sa Lake Louise. So if you're looking for an affordable one, the Deer Lodge right in front of us here can be one of your options if you want to stay very close to the lake. And by the way guys, sa mga nagtatanong kung gaano kalayo ang Banff sa Calgary, it's about 134 kilometers, so more or less mga 2 hours drive. And if you're coming from Edmonton naman, it's about 413 kilometers, so mga 4 to 5 hours drive. And we're here! So this is the Lake Louise parking lot area for all the visitors. And just in case you need to use the washroom again, there's another big washroom right there for public use. And after we park our car, lalakad lang po tayo ng konti. And this mini trail right here is gonna lead us to Lake Louise.
Ano yun? Ang konti.
Oh my God, grabe. I'm so speechless. Ang ganda, grabe. This is so amazing, guys. And believe me, it's like 100 times more beautiful sa actual. Look at that.
Masarap na ilong ko.
Somewhere,
we're there, and
like, oh, there's the green. Well, you wouldn't have hit me. You would have gone to the tree and saved me.
And
look at those kids. Tuntua
sila.
This is the Fairmont Hotel. Ayan. Yan ang pinakamaganda at pinakamahal na hotel dito sa Banff National Park. Kasi located siya mismo dito sa harap ng lake. And of course, since this is a 5-star hotel, nabasa ko sa reviews na talagang worth it naman daw ang binayad nila sa hotel na to. By the way guys, Lake Louise is like 30 to 45 minutes away from Banff Town. So, kami naman yung hotel na pinagstayan namin is mismo sa Banff Town yun.
Wow, ang gandang ice castle. Ang sino? Hindi, hindi yan. Nakita mo may... Kahit na daddy, frozen yan. Wait, that's
what?
Hindi, nakita mo may truck kanina. Umiikot dito. Wait, tubig yan? Oo, oh, ito yung lake, Mary.
And this is their ice castle, guys. Magpipicture taking muna kami.
Anong ginagawa mo dito? Tinitibag mo?
Is this actually water?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is water. Ito yung lake yung tinatayuan natin.
That's right. So, ayan guys. Nandito kami mismo naglalakad sa mismong lake. So, frozen talaga siya.
Mary, halika, dali! Ayan, ganda. Guys, skating sila, oh. Saya.
So, ayan guys, sa mga marunong mag-ice skating, just bring your own ice skating shoes and you can glide all you want for free.
Ganda. Marunong ako mag-rollerblade pero hindi ako marunong mag-ice skating. Dapat lang tayong gano'n, no? Yung hawakan kagaya sa bata. Ayun, kagaya nun, no, yung hawakan. Tinan mo yun. Maliit pa, pero ang galing-galing. Are you sad, Mary?
She needs a happy meal again.
Oh, guys, nandito tayo sa meeting. Wala masyadong maraming tao. Pulsin yung bibig. I hope you enjoyed this video and please don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share button. Thank you so much guys for watching. Bye! The silence in the air.